Part of Our Lives, A People's History of the American Public Library by Wayne A. Wiegand. Wiegand writes a very interesting book here. Even though he is Professor Emeritus of Florida State University, he doesn't focus on the library being the important central figure in maintaining democracy, but rather takes a look at the user experience. The writing style is compelling, but the tone is a bit amusing. He takes a look at how and why people have loved libraries so much for different generations. Even though libraries provide a lot of information that is very accessible, one of the things that people have loved about libraries is just the large selection of different types of materials they can read or watch or observe. For example, when libraries initially started, they didn't collect much fiction. They focused more on, you know, history, science, and so on, but people really demanded fictional works, and the library started to provide those more and more. Over time, there were other questions of, should we have the romance genre? Should we have comics? Should we have manga? And as you can see now, the answer was yes. So for example, during this National Library Week, you can come into the Waukegan Public Library for a total of 30 minutes, and we do have computers that are available for 25 minutes. We have online programs like Orchards of Illinois, which will be this upcoming Monday at 5:30. It's an online event. You can watch it right on your smartphone. Just register for it on the library's online calendar. And if you have any problems doing that, just come to the library and ask us to help you. We can do that. So this is just one of the many materials that you can find at the Waukegan Public Library. We also have DVDs, Blu-rays, graphic novels, manga, books on CDs, musical CDs, fictional books, biographies, science books, mathematics, a lot of different things that you might be interested in you can get at your local library. So come pay us a visit during this National Library Week, and maybe I'll see you there. Have a great day, everyone.